I'm standing on the deck of this house that's for sale on Beachcomber. So this is looking out to the front yard. I'm just looking down Beachcomber. The sliding glass doors go right out onto this deck here. There's houses all around. But here's the deck. It's probably about maybe 6 foot wide. There's a little deck over here with the picnic table. So looking back around, you go right here. The exterior of this house looks pretty decent. Roof looks good. All vinyl floors except for the living area over there has a little carpet. But a very beachy feeling. I love the ceilings. Those are gorgeous actually. But nice little house. So, yeah, plenty of room in the living room. Kitchen is certainly large enough. Those are nice little lights. You wouldn't have to really do a whole lot to it, I don't think, unless you just wanted to. Full bath here. Yeah, you might be able to replace some plumbing. Might be nice. Let's see here. And then the bedrooms, that looks like a queen. And then there's this bedroom. Twins. And again, looking out this way, there's a little owner's storage there. The appliances look nice and clean, and I don't know how new they are, but they don't look very worn. Cabinets look like they're probably original, but they're in good shape and look like they've been recently painted. And fresh. Nice little bar here. It's a good looking house. I'm going to shoot the exterior separate so you can see that, but at least you get an idea what this interior is like. I think it's got plenty of room and it certainly looks nice and clean, neat, and certainly enough space for the amount of people it accommodates bedroom-wise. Okay.